the truth.
Guys, welcome back to another episode of UFC. Yeah, let's get it, guys. Noel Gray, 5 weeks to camp. How's the tournament? Okay, let's spar a little bit.
All right, some sweet science. Let's go.
What the? Oof, jeez. No.
Nice. Keep going. Good work. Next set now. Show me. Nice punch. Nice punch. You felt that one. All right, you got to step up your training.
There you go. That's the monsters. Go back. Always watch tape and see what we got. Fire style. Can we stream? There we go, to stream some more Thai.
Push yourself today. Let's see what you got. Very
let's go.
Hey, one for mayhem, two for mischief. Now aim for the drones in the zoning district. Hit them, burn them, get them, burn them. Can't get the ghost up, no resistance. Pass the shit, Mike, I have to insist it. Reality sucks, cast after with free. Lick the toe back like delicious. Time elf wave to call for the...
I don't have enough to watch shit we're talking about. Hype it. Already hyped it. Week three. Let's get some heavy bags in. Get some heavy bags.
For my instructions. All right, let's go. Your next opponent is not going to be able to keep up with you. match for you. 30 seconds. Let's go.
There you go.
Your next opponent is going to be no match for you. Nice form.
Perfect.
Good technique on...
Let's watch some tape. Week 4. Oh, right there was injury. Just injury. Always hype it up. And then you should be able to spawn the time. Level 1 week. Another level 1 week. That's for the last week. Let's watch the tape. Attributes. Oops. And let's start last week. Here's my boxing.
All right, some sweet science. Let's go. Good work with your hands. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. It's starting to fall apart. Ooh, huge
okay,
punch.
I just freaking just
that awesome show them. Let's move on.
I destroyed his body. Let's get to the fight. Yeah, money.
Coming up next in the UFC light heavyweight division collision.
Let's fight.
You ready? You ready?
Yep, yep, meow. Oh my, splitteroni. Let's get it.
All right, ready to go for round one.
Oh, no.
And it's hard
nothing.
Not to harken back to his last appearance. Okay. A huge knockout victory for him that set up this particular showcase here tonight. Can he keep the momentum going and register another knockout? His fan base is... Whoa!
20 fantastic strikes to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the cut.
Oh, he got everything behind that kick.
Get right here.
Oh, nice. Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt so bad. Oh! Oh! Came of inches right there, boy. Wow.
Dang
it. Good night if that landed.
What the fuck is that, man?
Oh, he's trying to control posture here.
Yeah,
now
yeah,
trying
yeah,
to
yeah.
escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position off the bottom.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad. Oh! Holy smoke! He put him to sleep. Now he's on top of him looking for a finish.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, I had him.
A lot of top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control. Oh, and he's back up again. Those get-ups have been there for him all night. And they separate.
Oh my God, let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just let's the go. Way he drew it up. He found the
let's
opening
go.
And capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched blow.
I mean, a competitive fight.
In the ear,
that one
ringing.
Guy finally
it's ringing.
Found the shot that ended the fight, but both of these
the
warriors
ear is ringing, boy.
Displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish, but neither guy should be disappointed in their performance.
Ringing, ringing ear, ringing, ringing ear, ringing, ringing ear, ringing, ringing ear.
27 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Evan.
Let's go, 8-1, dude.
Huge knockout win tonight. You go to the after party.
I mean, I'm heading over there right now, John. I'm asking the producers, how soon can I get up? This is gonna be a party over there. Not only because of the knockout, but that extra bonus check is gonna be carried to the club tonight.
Next one, I'll be level 5. Let's go.
Like a Mary put a hole in my jeans. I ain't playing in the whole never league. Go to Philly, then I go to Reddy's, then I get a rollie, then I meet a bitch, and then I get a zipping, and I get a zipping, and I reminisce. I feel like Carson Wentz. I got the wisdom if we sit the bitch. I got a funny feeling that's falling. Boy, silicone. This the moment I come here for you. Yeah, fake Valara, no monkey business. Can't hate to them as no. Shout out to women in Cape Town. Africa's always a great time. Down to sell all of us living huts. I tell them dummy go to Lagos. All you like to play tough. You really hating cause your pay stuff. Philly women really chilling with me now. I really can't stop saying John. The double M genius back mo. See me with sneaking with fat boy.
Ah, next fight we got.
My raps they had, but who really believe them? Who really
believe them? Cody Ruel for weeks. Let's watch tape always, see what value is, okay. Let's box a little bit, let's spar box.
Right, let's see what you got today. Speed and power, that's it. Perfect block. Oh, I know you can do better than that. You've got a lot of potential. So let's just focus a bit more. Yes, big punch. Yeah, that'll leave a bruise. That's it. Come on.
Oh my God, okay, I should have done that.
Don't
back.
Stop now. 30 on the clock.
Boxer, do I have enough money to invite?
Stand up. We must fight.
Or now I do a lead overhand. Let's just get the bags. What the?
Hey,
30 seconds. Let's go.
I don't know what he's wanting me to do.
Hey, don't worry about it. That's why it's...
I don't know. Hi.
Time to work. Let's go.
Pull away.
Listening. Perfect. Nice work. Nice job.
Oh, what the? I hate that too, I hate that.
Hey, great job in there. Beautiful kicks with high
ball. I even
hate
that too.
Nobody can stand up.
Cody was injured and now we gotta face it.
Our generation
is form of nuclear power. I take it. I freak it, I take it. Let's fight. Let's get, let's fight.
Heavyweight division in count. All right, so here he is, one of the better boxers in this division. Certainly has a well-rounded MMA skill set, but it's hard to lead the way.
Let's get it.
Yeah. All right, ready to go for round one, and it's hard not to harken back to his last appearance. A huge knockout victory for him that set up this particular showcase here tonight. Can he keep the momentum going and register another knockout? His fan base is swelling. He is more popular than ever after a big knockout win his last time out. Oh, effective strike there by Evans. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
All right, so another swing and a miss, and I'd imagine if your gas tank is this low, you got to find times to try to preserve that energy and get yourself back to a place where you can actually dole out some damage.
Yeah, you got to get out the space, find places to rest. And he's in trouble. He's hurt bad. He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Come on, man, get up. Get up, man. I'm gonna knock you off fully. Oh, shoot. Oh, my goodness.
Nice straight punch.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
What a body kick. Nice stick with the right hand. Both of these gentlemen are putting it on the line.
Let's go. Let's go. Another first round knockout, boy.
Yeah, man, crowd.
Another one with the overhand.
Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really, just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. All right, DC, no Telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moments, you got to show up. And that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 2 minutes, 27 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by
knockout.
Well, there will be no shutting that smile off tonight. The celebration is on as he gets a huge win by knockout tonight. I got to think there are a few better feelings in the world than walking into an octagon and candidly knocking another man out.
Yeah, you shut a person's lights off, man. There's nothing like it. Now, I understand a lot of times we hope for the knockout, but he was never hopeful. He was sure that he would get it done, and he did exactly that.
Let's get it. Ooh, nice. Yeah, I think I'm in here for this episode, and I'll see you in the next one.